Greetings! Hey! We're very glad you could join us. We hope you have found our humble abode to your satisfaction. We don't worship so much as follow a set of principles. We want to bring peace back to this wasteland. The world tends toward destruction, so we try to make a difference. We try to remind people why the Great War happened in the first place, and help ensure it won't ever happen again. We never give up hope. We never will. Even though most live by the gun these days. And they claim to want peace like us. But anyone who disagrees with them just disappears. They're dark. Call it instinct. We've seen Morpheus and the Nightkin, and they don't look like peacemakers to us. Their hospitals and message of peace make them attractive, but we know there's evil there. A number of our spies have seen Nightkin coming in and out of the back room of the Children's Temple. something. Ask, and I'll answer if I can. What would you like to know? Far to the south, near the Great Glow. The times were hard, but we managed after my parents were killed by marauders. It was time the killing... Thank you. I appreciate that. Now ask, and I'll answer if I can. You've probably seen their hospitals around. They preach peace, but there is something very wrong with them. We need to find... Ask, and I'll answer if I can. Morpheus is the leader of the Children of the Cathedral. He is evil, and a number of our spies have seen Nightkin coming in and out of the back room of the Children's Temple. No, but I know someone who will. Go to the cathedral and find a woman named... Our destiny lies before...
Hello, my brother. May I most certainly am. Did you want Nicole? I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. I just don't know. So, what can I do for you now? Make it quick. It's not the inner sanctum you want to enter. I've followed Morpheus down a back secret staircase. The guy activates... He uses this strange key... Well, I'd say he keeps it on him. Well, of course. Okay, but we have to hurry... not much. The children worship him. Yes and no. I snuck up to the front one day, and I... So, I'm pretty sure this master is flesh... And every once in a while, Morpheus will go through a secret staircase leading below the church and... Well, I'd say he keeps it on him. Well, of course. Make it quick. The children are setting up hospitals all over the place. I think they're trying to get people to trust them. Oh, it sure looks that way. I mean, people are flocking to their church. Can't they see it's a fake? For one thing, people seem to disappear a lot around here, while the number of Nightkin are slowly growing. I don't know. That's what you're here to find out, right? Not much. The children worship him, and sometimes a huge... Believe me, it was at first. But then I snuck up, and I searched the altar when nobody was looking. So, I'm pretty sure this master... Every once in a while, Morpheus will go through a secret... Well, of course. Okay, but we have to hurry. Waiting desperately for someone to use that pathetic line on me. It's not the inner sanctum. I've followed Morpheus. Well, of course.